A specter is haunting Europe. The specter of communism.
Communism.
All the powers of old Europe have entered into a holy alliance to exorcise the specter. Pope and Tsar, Metternich and Guizzo, French radicals and German police spies. Where is the party in opposition that has not been decried as communism by its upper? Where is the opposition that has not hurled back the branding reproach of communism against the more advanced opposition parties as well against its reactionary adversaries? Publish their views, their aims, their tendencies, and meet this nursery tale of the specter of communism with a manifesto of the party itself.
Just want to pop in a quick plug right here. Me and my roommate, the movie you're about to see, we made it. It's about Christ, mostly. It's mostly about Christ, being honest. But it's about how we go to Christ's car wash. We try to bring Christ back to life. It's a fun movie for the whole family. It's called 21 Jump Street 2. 21 Jump Street 2. 21 Jump Street 2. 21 Jump Street 2. I got a bone to pick. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. I'm mad. But I ain't stressing. True friends.
You know you're supposed to eat a cigarette if you want to vomit, right?
Here in the shitlands of northeastern Ohio, Kent's campus is probably one of the largest areas of land surrounded by buildings that I can think of right now. The dialectics of Kent State University. There's a whole class about.
Hi, welcome to Rosie's Dog
Diner, where the big dogs eat. Where the big dogs eat. I'm gonna add that in post. Come on.
Recording.
Rosie O'Donnell's Heck House is one of the best places.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Can you tell us what kind of goods you're going to be purchasing today?
I'm getting strawberries and I got an omelet.
Oh, fun.
Yeah.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we're doing a thing.
Oh, yeah.
And here we have Kent State University's The Hill, site of the famous 2002 Magic the Gathering Ultimate Frisbee Championship and a stabbing.
Chad Danger, professional boy. I'm going to be doing a sneaking operation today.
You can just hold that, sorry.
Interviewed Banksy for this documentary. And he had some, hey, I'm Rita. He had some very interesting things to say about us, Doc. Bada bing, bada boom. The Biggie Centennials are
home to Kent's largest population of New York dickheads. There are many facilities they have within, but there's always the rec center, because I don't know what else you're going to do when you're dressed up like a dang animal.
Got pulled out the other day.
Shit ain't dope.
What the fuck was that, Chris?
Shit ain't dope.
And this is so bad.
Last night I let the party. I'm a big roach man. I got a lot of roaches in my home. Next to me, plus I heard an officer arresting me. Good weed and cold drinks, that's the motherfucking